Time to get this sucker fired up. Brand new battery. Choke. Shouldn't be like that. Let's see if I can get her going. So after the bike ran, sat for a little bit, this was under the crankcase. Looks like water and oil, and it's coming out of right here. So anyone that can help, yeah, it looks like it's coming up there too.
Down here.
Anyone that has any ideas of what this is and what I can do to fix it, please comment below. Really appreciate it.